In this video, I'm showing you how to convert the HEIF or HEIC format photos in iPhone into a JPEG format, that too without using any app or internet. Let me share with you how it is achievable. As you can see, I clicked all these photos and they are not in JPEG format. To convert these into JPEG, select the pictures that you want to change and click on the share icon at the bottom. In these options, select the copy photos option. It takes some time to process depending on the file sizes. After that, close the photos app and open the files app on your iPhone. Now, create a folder by clicking on the three dots. Next, open that newly created folder and long press anywhere to see these options. Here, select the option Paste. The selected images are pasted here. If you check these, all these images are converted into JPG format. You can also check it here. This is how you can change the HEIC or HEIF images to JPEG on any iPhone. But there is one option to be turned off so that all the future images you click will be saved in JPEG. To change the setting, click this video. It's very short and easy to understand. Like, share and subscribe for more tips and tricks.